I wanted to add a built-in looking storage bench and a hook wall to this narrow entry in our little lake house, but I didn't want to spend a ton of money. So I had an idea to start with this IKEA Hemnes TV stand. It has drawers for storage and I'm painting it a bright and cheerful yellow. Then I'm also grabbing some beadboard from the hardware store and I'm painting it to match, installing it up and around the TV bench with some baseboard. And then I'm also just using a piece of lumber to act as a shelf on top and affixing that with some IKEA brackets. I'm caulking and painting everything so it kind of looks like all one seamless built-in piece. But I'm leaving the bench loose so I can move it around when I'm cleaning. Some hooks on the wall add even more storage, and now we have such a great space for shoes, coats, jackets, seasonal items, and I love how cute this looks in the entry of our lake house.